Everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly, but before I take another step, would you catch me if I fall for you? 'Cause I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. I'm so used to standing, so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. I'll take another step if you catch me when I fall for you. 'Cause I'm falling, falling, I'm falling. Will you promise to be there? Stay by my side always. Whenever I need you, don't let me down. No, no. If I give you my all, don't let me fall. Would you do that for me? That's the one thing I'm sure of, so I will take the step. Would you catch me if I fall for you? 'Cause I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling. I'm so used to standing, so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe. It feels like I'm losing control. I'll take another step if you catch me when I fall for you. 'Cause I'm falling, falling, I'm falling. Will you promise to be there?
She told me you'll never be in love.
Oh, I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it, but I love it. Oh, I can feel my face when I'm with you.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. I and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you.
Comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her as long as you both shall live. If you will, say I will. Victoria, will you have Timothy to be a wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourselves only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
Amen.
I would say, sir, that at first it was only because I wanted to make sure of the Lord. Imagine that an angel came down from heaven. You are far from the average woman, and you are the true definition of what a woman should be. I wish my words alone could articulate the way you have made me feel from the moment I laid eyes on you. That feeling never changed, falling in love with you over and over again. I fall in love with you over and over again. Is that even possible? Though you are my rock, I have never met a woman as strong as you. You are my light. You shine up this room with your smile alone. You are my comforter. I know that no matter what we go through, we will always have each other. I thank God for blessing me with such a beautiful diamond. With fitness and health, I give you my word that I will never leave you. I will love you until the last breath in my body. And even then, you will feel my love.
You have proven to me that my past heartaches were no mistake. They have made me the woman I am today, which is the woman you fell in love with. For this reason, I would not change one thing. I promise to love you, bigger than any obstacles ahead, to love you through the years. With you, my reality somehow became better than my dreams. Your nurturing and caring nature, your huge, honest heart, and the simplicity of you has made my heart rocket to a height of love I never knew existed. Timothy Leroy Miller, I vow to respect you and your personal needs and desires. I vow to respect you and your personal needs and desires. I vow to inspire you through the tears and to uplift you even when you face uncertainty. Today, in front of my family and my friends and God, I choose you. I choose to love you and honor you for the rest of my life. For this day forward, I am yours and you are mine.
Come on, let's give a hand.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. And this is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. You love me. You love me.
Him at your side for as your best man. I took it as it was special for me. It was special seeing you, and I think you both deserve each other, and I wish you the best in life, love, happiness, and togetherness for the rest of your life. And I still got you, both of you now. Toya, welcome, my new sister.
Toya, you know I have always had you. I love you, and I'm so happy that you are happy. And Tim, thank you for making my sister very, very happy. Keep her smiling.
My heart is where you'll stay.
Congratulations, Timmy and Toya. I'm glad you guys finally made it. All the jitters and it's gone now, and now should be gone now, and you all are over the hill. Congrats.
Shout out goes out to my daughter, Timothy Miller. I love both of y'all, and I pray God that y'all stay together forever, and whatever comes your way, take it to God, and He would work it out, and I will be there for y'all as well. Enjoy.
Hey, Toya.
Hey,
it's
Tim.
Your bestest friends. Yes. Your only friends.
Your only friends. You can't trade up. This is you don't get better than this.
No better than this, baby.
Sorry.
But we just want to congratulate you on this journey that you're about to take.
It has been beautiful.
And thank you so much for having us. We're
feel
happy today.
Honored. And congratulations, guys. You guys are the best. So happy to be a part of the Miller clan.
Yes.
Miller tribe. Congrats again, guys.
Congrats.
Love you.
Toya, you're an addition to the family now. You're like a little sister. I wish you all the best and lots of love for the rest of your lives. Live good and be good. Love you guys.
Hi, congratulations to LaToya and my good cousin Timothy. I've known LaToya since about a year now. I remember last year when we were on this beach picnic, and I saw you since. So I want to say all the best to you guys, and that's headed straight from the McPhee clan. Love you guys.
Hi. First of all, even though the pastor said not to say anything, because he gave us an opportunity to speak or hold your peace. But I have to say this. This wedding is, just off the chain. Everyone looks so awesome. So first of all, I just wanted to compliment you guys. You guys did a great job. So for Timothy and Toya, trust me. Tim, I know you're going to treat Toya awesome. And Toya, I know you're going to treat Tim awesome. So congratulations, and I wish you guys all the best. Thank you.
I wish you all the best and hope you all live and enjoy many, many more.
Many more.
Peace
many more.
And love. And Tim, you treat that girl nice and you hold it tight to your heart, okay? I love you. Love you.
Okay, man.
Tim, on behalf of me and Margaret, your mother, we watch you grow up. And we see you to this end. We congratulate you both and Toya. And may God bless both of you all. Amen.
And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay.
Prince Dove and Heather Allen.
creating such a beautiful and intelligent young lady in Latoya, who is Irene.
Not too often we get the opportunity or the platform to pay homage to some of the people that we hold dearest to us. So I would like to take this opportunity to raise my glass to the parents of the groom for raising such a honorable man, a man of integrity, and a classic man. Is that how we roll, baby? There you go. So, without further ado, raise your glass to the parents in the room.
Let me say that is, I'm now a good person. A couple times, right, Jim?
right now, my honey egg is toast. So I'm going to give you a chicken. That one has to be chicken. Thanks to everyone.